For almost the past 20 years, I've kept this tie rod end in my toolbox as a very important reminder about inspection of a vehicle and the suspension. The reason why I kept this, well, it's off of a friend's Saturn. And when I looked at the suspension, I noticed that this had a ton of play in it. And they had their vehicle worked on other shops, and it never got inspected. By just looking at the part, it's easy to see what happened. The boot failed, water and debris got inside, and caused wear on that tie rod end. My friend, he didn't really notice the play in the steering because it gradually got worse and worse and worse until he went on the freeway and he noticed a wobble in the steering. It was a definite safety concern for the driver and my friend, since he could lose control at any time if the right bump was hit and this came out of the socket. But he was very, very lucky. The lesson this taught me is never, ever take a vehicle inspection for granted. Anytime a vehicle is up on the lift, make sure you're looking at all the components of the suspension and not just glancing up and possibly saying, oh, that looks okay. Make sure you're grabbing onto that wheel, testing the wheel bearings, testing the tie rods, testing the ball joints. Some people may only see a rusty tie rod end, but I see something very important for technicians that this can teach them. Make sure you're looking at the entire vehicle. Don't take it for granted that that guy 3 months, 6 months ago is doing a full inspection. Make sure you're looking for things that the customer may have not brought up in their original complaint. This way, you're performing a full inspection on the vehicle and you're catching safety issues like this that could possibly hurt the driver or someone else on the road. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.